Hello, welcome to this DJI tutorial video. The firmware on your Mavic can be upgraded with the DJI Go app or DJI Assistant 2. This video will show you how to upgrade with the DJI Go app. Before upgrading, please do the following. Install the latest DJI Go app. Ensure your mobile device can be connected to the internet. Ensure your mobile device is connected with the aircraft and the remote controller. The DJI Go app will check whether or not an upgrade is available. A prompt will be displayed on the app status bar if so. Tap Update Now to enter the upgrade screen. Tap Download. After the firmware package has downloaded, tap Start Update. When the upgrade is complete, Update Complete will be displayed in the DJI Go app. Tap Complete. You can upgrade the firmware on your remote controller following the same steps. Upgrade or downgrade. You can upgrade or downgrade the firmware as required. Downgrading will fail to be conducted if the firmware cannot be downgraded. Tap and hold the graduation cap icon in the top right corner of the main page to enter the upgrade/downgrade screen. Choose the firmware version you want and tap Start Update. Update progress will be displayed in the middle of the screen. Upgrade failure and troubleshooting. When the firmware of one module is inconsistent with others, an inconsistent firmware warning will pop up in the DJI Go app. For example, if a battery's firmware is inconsistent with the aircraft's firmware, it will pop up. Firmware consistency is important to make sure the aircraft runs smoothly. The warning will appear when the aircraft is in either Wi-Fi mode or remote controller mode. Upgrading cannot be conducted when battery life is lower than 25% for the remote controller or 30% for the aircraft. Please ensure your aircraft's battery is fully charged before upgrading. Upgrading will fail if the mobile device turns off during an upgrade. Restart the device and upgrade again. It is normal for the Mavic to restart several times during upgrading. If the remote controller is connected with the aircraft, they will connect and disconnect from each other twice. Thank you for watching.